Members of Siouxland's congressional delegation say that they are watching the president's actions closely. Nebraska Senator Deb Fischer among them. She says she's concerned that without proper measures in place, there is a strong possibility that terrorist groups could expand their presence in the region. She's calling on the Biden administration to create a preventative plan and then share it with Congress.